All right, guys, well, I'm really thankful that my mom is really cool about taking me down to the old neighbor, guys, so I could take care of another old neighbor, guys. A great neighbor, too, who's actually quite fond of cash, guys. Like I said, for those of you who don't know what congestive heart failure is, guys, the more you smoke, when water gets built up around your heart and your lungs, it can actually kill you. So, yeah, guys, I'm going to have to keep Patrick away from his tobacco products. You might hit me for it. You might get mad, whatever. But, guys, that's not the whole reason we're here. We're here because I got the 9-day craftsman with me. We're going to do some mowing for Joe.
I don't know.
said, guys, I used 91 octane until right now. I'm just using 87 because I don't have any way to get to Genoa to get this gas. So right now, guys, it is what it is. Eventually, I will be using 91. Right now, I'm using 87. You know, like I said. So I have a action camera, guys. I can't really get you any other videos of the E200. I really wish to. Right now, you'll be seeing that. I'll be sitting on that. But right now, I got to pick up these sticks here. Get these out of the way so I don't run them over and dull my blades. Guys, I'm actually quite thankful that Cat's still alive, guys. Like I said, he's not a healthy person, guys. He's a sick guy. If I can do anything as a friend, I will definitely keep him away from tobacco, guys, because it's not good for him. You know, he has congestive heart failure. So, yeah, I know it's going to be a bit of a challenge, guys, but I'll do what I can. If anything, I'll give him bribery, you know, kind of like, here, I'll give you some candy if you keep away from the tobacco, you know. I know he's 66, guys. Like I say, if he wants to be around and see 70 or 80 or whatever, it's going to be, he's going to have to follow. You have to follow my advice, guys, you know. Well, guys, let's see what we get here. Let me see what we can get done here. Let me see what we can get done. I'm going to have to put some more gas in her, too. So, yeah, I'm probably going to have to stop off for some gas at some point. So, I will, before I run it flat out of gas, I'm going to go back to the front. And I'm going to set you guys down on the ground. Actually, I'm going to pause. I'll have to go ahead and end the video and deal with these guys right now. Let's do the whole thing. So, I'm going to have to go ahead and look at what I got. not quite that sure with you guys. Like I said, he's a sick guy, but like I said, I want to keep away from the basketball. That's my primary goal, to keep away from this team, guys. So, especially when it's Australia, you don't want to be on that, you know? So, yeah, guys, I'm just thinking about how to figure that out.
You guys can see my adventures and all that.